got it now. Boom. Hey, hold up, wait a minute. Yo, you should start building up your own printers, bro, man. Real shit. So if something happens, you'll be able to manage your territory. Be able to give you something to start off with, bro. $3,000 to buy yourself a green printer. Go set it up. Make sure you keep an eye on it, I'm not joking. Inside there. Hold up, wait a minute. You friendly? Friendly? Yo, hold up. Are you friendly, though?
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. Thank you. I got you. Oh, get in here, dude. The fuck? Quit hesitating, man. I'm not gonna shoot you. Crouch jump. Hold up, wait a minute. Let me see something real quick. You got anybody else with you? Or is it just you? Just you. Hold up, wait a minute. Keep an eye out. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna have to stay here. I need to show you something real quick. Yo, listen. I'm setting up a bunch of these inside this building. You should probably start doing the same thing. Because if you don't want to get caught lacking, it doesn't look like they're not allowed. From what I said, I looked on the rules actually to show that there isn't any restrictions for my guys to not have these at all. I'm not joking, if you look, that only shows for you to have a self-defense weapon, make sure you don't raid others, and to build a base with your own teammates. That's it. So none of those rules are restricting for you to have printers in any way, shape, or form. You should probably start building up your own printer. How much money you got? Yo, hold up. I'm gonna give you $3,000 to give yourself. As a matter of fact, that's way too low. I'll give you actually $7,000. Bump it up. Hold up. You can pick one of these two rooms. Bet you one of them's already taken by my guy Stanley. And the one room over on the middle is mine. Come on.